Hello everyone, welcome back to Positron Plays XCOM 2. It was kind of a funny scene here as I was clicking around our base with Zella bartending, which, knowing the namesake, the real Zella, kind of a funny situation. And Bradford is here drowning in sorrows. So I actually have a really big problem that I probably did not plan well for. Like, everybody is injured. So when I dumped those rookies, I mean, we probably wouldn't have been much in a better place because we would still only have rookies, but our next mission is going to be in a situation where we only have rookies available. And the big problem with that is my next mission here is a moderate difficulty mission. I think we go for the supply drop first. How far away are people from coming off of injured here? Quite some time, but we'll have another specialist available soon, so I think that's kind of important. So I think I'm gonna try and see what happens. Which dark event is this that it's countering? Because if it counters increased intel costs, I mean, that's not the worst thing in the world. It's not great, but it's not awful either. So I think we go here, and I think we try to get our supply drop. And then move from there. And we kind of have to move on the Avatar project pretty soon. I'm not sure how time sensitive it is. I really don't know if we have the option to do much with this though. I'm gonna say skip and see if this thing should. Oh wow, boy, you really have like no time for that at all. Alright, he is got that. Boy, that is really no time for that. Does that mean is this automatically active now? We haven't seen either of these. I'm really not too worried about the intel cost for a month, but the other ones I'm really, like this one, the rapid response in particular, I'm really not excited about potentially showing up. What we should do is go back to base, throw someone else in guerrilla training. Yes. Going to be a sharpshooter. He is now in training. All right. We don't want to fly back. New staff.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
That's probably not exactly what I wanted to do.
Welcome, Commander.
Oh, okay. Boy, they cost a lot, though. But we probably won't be doing that. I'll be honest, I'm really tempted to get this scanning bonus and get people off of being injured. Which is funny, because I just made a comment on a video about saying, oh gee, you know, I don't feel like ever scanning at base is ever useful, but I wonder how much faster this goes. Let's do this. Let's give it a shot. I don't think we really have a choice here.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
Probably not going to build the Skulljack right away, because I don't think I'm ready for that, but I do want to see if there's anything else you can do in the Proving Ground.
Welcome to the Proving Grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development.
Experimental ammo. Huh. Experimental grenade. I wonder what the experimental ammo is. We can use an Illyrium core to do that. Yeah, let's try that.
Started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Did I not do that? That's weird. This one's, I mean, it's actually going, right? It's very strange. Maybe you can do more than one at a time? Not really sure. What is our, staff looking like here? Oh, wow, that speeds it up dramatically. So we can probably get everybody back on track here. In no time by spending a couple more days here. Oh, this is the one. Yeah, I think we have to do this. Unfortunately, that means that we're not going to have those people back on duty, I'm pretty sure. Let me double check, but yeah. So this is the squad we have to take. We don't have a choice. You're gonna need a flashbang. Maybe our other specialist. How much does a medkit, another medkit cost? Is it really worth it without the perk though? Probably not. Yeah, maybe you'll take another flashbang. Need to get some colors on some of these guys too. Make you like light a color to indicate that you're a specialist, that you're a more of like a medic type here. Put a little stuff on your suit there, pal. So we've got two specialists, sharpshooter. Yeah, I mean, I think we're just gonna have to go with this. We don't have any weapon upgrades, right? You can't tell with the hesitation in my voice, I'm really sketchy on how this situation is gonna go. Uji's a little twitchy there. I don't blame you, pal. Alright, let's go. Man. Moderate difficulty with a couple of squatties and a rookie seems super scary to me.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
What kind of mission was this, too? Actually, I didn't even see. Other than moderate.
Hacker working for the resistance installed a data tap along the advent network.
Oh, we have to protect a device.
The data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear.
I thought Johannesburg was a place in Europe. Probably showing my geography, experience here, or geography ignorance. Alright, go team. Boy. Seems terrifying. Do we have a time limit on this too? Yeah.
We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Oh no, we don't have a time limit. Okay. That's great. I like not having time limits. My question is, though, is can they just run in and blow that thing up? That would be bad.
Affirmative. Moving
just start
now.
Heading in that direction. Civilians there. We do see someone.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Okay. It's over here, too. Oh, that's just like a huge sight radius. All right. Can we afford to make these big moves? Boy, if he gets spotted, that would really kind of ruin the mission. But,
stepping off.
Hopefully we don't see anybody else here.
10-4.
Can you go to? Cause I'd like to have you have a good spot. It's a pretty good spot.
Rolling out.
Alright, let's see where they move here. The ship patrol towards us, I hope. Whoa, what? Pardon? Oh, okay, they're rushing for the objective. Oh, and they're already shooting it. Wonderful. Wow, they are super close to me right now. What good of a shot do you get on this? Not very. Can we toss a grenade at them? Trying to get my... Yeah, we can totally just frag these guys. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's set up an ambush and get moving here.
Got it covered.
Everybody has vision on these guys. You maybe want to move up one. Then you'll have a better shot, I think. Then we'll put you on Overwatch. You can also hack something. Let's see what the hack chance is on this and what it is. Probably won't, though. Hacking doesn't break you out of concealment, right? I don't think so. They'll be alerted to position. Just for some intel? Maybe once we're already discovered we can do that, but... super not worth it right now. In fact, I'm almost tempted to say maybe he doesn't take his turn. It's so not worth it. We just need people to stay alive on this mission, I think.
Watch.
All right, let's blow these turkeys. Not a phrase you probably want to be saying. Look at that pigeon. Surprise! Hey, everybody panic and scramble right into my stream of bullets.
They spotted us.
Surprise. Oh, you're in for a bad time. Nice. Man, that was a huge hit on a Viper. That was crazy.
Enemy destroyed. Need to get a closer look.
Man, they are chewing through that thing's health real fast. Alright, that thing already blew up. That's actually really good for me. Is it gonna be safe to move here? I actually don't know. I hope so.
Getting it done.
Yeah, that's just this guy. They don't get an extra, like, we see you thing. Oh, they do, even though we're already... I was not aware of that. Alright, I see some good moves here. Maybe we just even just throw a flash out there, just to be safe.
Heads down.
I thought since they were already kind of like aggro, that they wouldn't get a second opportunity to reposition. You're really not in a good spot, are you? 72, 52... Actually, surprised you're not flanked here. Do you have a shot if I move here? Yeah.
Heading out.
Really bad shot. What about you? What do you got here? Boy, these are not good shots. How far can you toss this grenade? If I could throw a grenade and blow this guy... up, that would be pretty sweet. Here's what I'm thinking. me move you up here. You have a better shot.
Out of there now.
Not much of one. The reason for that is I want my sniper back here.
Is it clear?
Yeah, boy, you have a real sour attitude, pal. Not quite ideal, but not bad either. So his cover is gone. He's gonna be flanked now. What's your shot looking like? 65, let's try it. If you hit this, you will be a hero. You are not a hero.
Negative damage.
I mean, it's not quite negative damage. Pretty damn close in this situation. All right, go for it. Sweet. It's like,
hostile neutralized.
Mr. Ashman cleaned up for you there, Gomez. Assuming they're gonna take shots here. What the hell are you doing? Why just move out into the open like that? What are you guys doing? Boy, that is one of the weirdest things I have seen yet in this game. Why did they do that? I kind of want to take the shot here because, I mean, we're gonna kill the other guy no matter what, right? 90, 72. 97% chance. Yeah, take this shot. This seems great. If I thought he was gonna miss that, I was gonna be so mad.
There you go.
Let's see. Where can you go? Maybe you move up a little.
Heading out.
Gomez, you move up a little.
Moving on target location.
You can cut this kill, that'd be great. Alright.
Adjusting aim.
Oh, you can definitely get this kill, right? Attaboy. Use that flat top for stability. Let's see what the hack is now.
System infiltration in progress.
I'm assuming it's different now that we're out of concealment. But I don't know entirely how this works. Oh, any nearby groups being alerted to your position. Seems super not worth it. I feel like at some point I gotta start doing these hacks, but maybe he'll become a hacker. Maybe that's what I'll do with his upgrades. I think I also had to move too, because this car looks like it's about to boom.
Affirmative. Advent troops here.
Ah, shoot.
Objective here.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
That was a really terrible move.
I'm on it.
See if I pay for it on this turn. Hopefully not. Are they just gonna attack? Oh no. Panic is not the worst. This is not good though. Where are you going? Okay. Probably not would have been my first choice, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. I gotta stop taking those risky moves. Especially when I'm not on a time limit. Although, I mean, we are on somewhat of a time limit. Fortunately, that thing is damn resilient for what looks to be basically a laptop attached to a milk crate. 52% chance on the Advent Trooper. This car not gonna blow up? Am I mistaken here? I'm a little concerned, to be honest. Can you get a better shot somewhere here? You go here. Oh, that's a double move. I don't have a shot there. Oh, maybe we just take the shot. 50, coin flip. Coin flip worked in our favor.
Target down.
I'll consider that a,
need to reload soon.
This move concerns me a lot. I don't understand really what's happening with this car. I mean, at this point, we might as well make the dash up here. We're not gonna pop anything else, and he's gotta get it within range of being able to hit those units. You as well. Where do you move to, though?
Moving out.
This card's really bugging me. You have a flanking shot on this guy. And we can lightning hands him too. Let's try this. Bummer. That would have been an amazing combo if that had worked. Actually, the fire on this car seems to be out, so I'm assuming it's actually not going to blow up. Maybe that's going to be a poor assumption. Please hit this shot. Don't miss two in a row. I would have preferred you crit that, but can't win them all. I'm going to overwatch in case one of them comes out here. It's going to be a zombie. We have a flashbang still, though. So that's not that big of a deal, to be honest. Really kind of bummed that our lightning hands missed there. Gotta take another shot, I think. Nope, he's gonna overwatch. That's interesting. Yeah, that's a waste of a turn. And we don't have any vision. Two. 38. And overwatch. Problematic. If I throw a flash in here, does it break Overwatch? Get a flash in there? Really? Tell me I can't throw this? Oh, wait a minute. I saw it there for a second. Yeah, here we go. This will break Overwatch, right?
Better close your eyes.
We're gonna find out. Yeah. Okay, that's awesome. All right, good. Now we can do some stuff here. How much health do you have? Not a lot. Well, you just can't go anywhere useful. You can definitely get a flank here, but is it going to be enough? Damn fine question. Boy, if you miss this... Thank you for not missing that. Will this give us... It was two pistol shots here. Not sure which is better. Let's move here though. Take a pistol shot. Oh, I don't want a pistol overwatch. Ooh, not good shots. Let's try it. Please hit. You are my hero.
Okay, so I got one.
This guy. You gonna have any vision here? No.
Moving
I'm gonna move you anyway, because you gotta move. That guy's still gonna be alive, fortunately. Can I do aid protocol on Kenji? Yeah, that's gotta happen. He's in a bad place, so let's try to shore up his defenses a little bit. I think this might give him the equivalent of full cover. I might be totally ignorant in saying that, but. Then you move up over here.
Position confirmed.
You will can't do anything good with the grenade. Then yeah. Okay. Maybe you even come out over here. Nah, well, let's just have you Overwatch. Your funeral, buddy. Alright, who is not promoted yet? But that is actually a really terrible shot. That is a significantly better shot. You're not promoted yet, let's try it. Good stuff.
Happy now?
I am, thank you.
Status confirmed.
Oh, sweet. So we're done, right? Do we still have to run over there? Nice. Ooh, boy. I definitely made a huge misplay in popping that last pod there. And fortunately, I did not get punished for it. You guys should be happy with that. I almost got y'all killed. The big thing here is completing another mission without getting any major injuries, or not many major injuries. I think we had one, right? Maybe not. But essentially because now we're going to have a lot of our squad come back off of medical leave. We'll have a lot better options for our next mission. It sucks that we missed that Intel dark event, but
every mission goes this smoothly.
Yeah, nice.
Of time before we regain control of the planet.
All right, let's see. You can get Shredder or Blast Padding. I think Shredder is still a really, really good option. You can get Revival or Haywire. I think you're going to be a medic, and which is opposite. Pardon me. That really caught me off guard. His nickname is Shakes. Probably not someone you want to have as your surgeon, but okay. And you get promoted to sharpshooter. Oh, we're going to be flooded with sharpshooters here. Get another Lyrium core. Get some corpses.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
We got that dark event counter, which was good, because I was very, very concerned about them. How are you doing over here? You guys are all working out? Really getting that sharpshooter training, walking very slowly on that treadmill, huh? So in 2 days, a whole lot of other stuff happens. Let me see if I can just scan 2 days here. Not right now. Underneath supplies. Is this also supplies?
Avenger plotting new course.
Maybe this is just the scientist. Oh, that's Intel. Okay, I see it now. Yeah, another scientist. We only have one, so I mean, would not be a bad thing at all. So we scan until we get this stuff done here. Very good. Actually, why don't we go back and make sure that we're still... Do we have any other recruits that can go in there? I don't think so, right? What is our... Yeah. So a couple more days and everybody's going to be... Well, about a week since we're not on the base anymore. We'll at least have another sharpshooter back pretty soon. So we'll have a little bit of choice. Really need more supplies, though. Might need to go to the black market.
Thanks, Commander. The new workshop will do just fine.
Yeah, let's see how this works out.
I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Yeah, so if I... Oh, it gives you two gremlins. Allowing adjacent rooms to be staffed. Okay. So... I assume that would be these two rooms. Yeah, how about that? Oh, that's really cool. Alright, yeah, I like that. And it does not work. Whoops. Oh, goodness. Hold on that. Low income. Don't say. Staffed engineer. Getting used to this interface. Yes. Well, I can't put a... Okay, that's what I thought.
We have people still waiting for an assignment.
I'm getting there. You just calm down.
Or staffing a facility.
What do we want to... Can we build something here that's useful? We don't have power. I suppose power coil seems like something... Wow, we get 19 Illyrium crystals from that? Seems crazy.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems, but we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Okay. We can upgrade these? Oh. That's very interesting. Oh, it's just for additional staffing, though. Seemed that great. And what do we have left here? Anything else that's on like a one day or so? No, okay, so that'll do it for now. Boy, I get so overwhelmed with all this higher level stuff here. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, click like, helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you soon.